Hi, everyone. We're here today with Jason Roy from the Mortgage Group. Good afternoon, Jason. How are you doing?
Good. How are you doing, David?
Not bad. Today, we're going to discuss a little bit about bridge financing. So, Jason, my first question to you would be, what is bridge financing?
Bridge financing is basically comes into play when you currently own a home and you want to buy another home and the possession dates don't match up. So you need some financing to kind of bridge that gap between your possession date and your closing date on your current home.
So that almost takes care of the second question too, is why would somebody want to use bridge financing?
You know, either you can't qualify for the whole new purchase and you're needing the equity out of your house, but your house is tied up till the sale goes through. So you need to bridge that gap between the two dates.
Oh, okay, cool. So what are the requirements for bridge financing?
And basically, you need to have an accepted unconditional offer on the sale of your house before you can then use bridge financing to purchase a new house. You can't just have your house on the market. You need to have an accepted date so that the lenders know when, you know, your money's going to come through and that whole transaction is going to complete.
Perfect. Thanks, Jason. So if anybody else wants more information, more in-depth information, they can just get a hold of you or me, correct?
Yeah, just give me a call. I'm happy to help out.
Okay, and you're with the Mortgage Group. Do you have a phone number for us?
Yeah, you can call me toll-free from anywhere at 1-866-612-1312.
Awesome. Thanks, Jason. We'll get back to you again next week with another question.
All right. Thanks. Good talking to you.
Bye now. And that was Jason Roy from the Mortgage Group. Thanks, Jason. To see more videos like this, please visit www.parksvillequalicumrealtor.com, one of Parksville's leading real estate websites for both sellers and buyers.